Would you say UNL is easy or hard to get into for a beginner? I'm gonna be honest, out of every other anime game, in terms of like main non-spin-off fighting games, anime fighting games, I think this might be the easiest. Just because it's pretty simple to do combos in this game, to be honest. Oh, nice. Akatsuki, I can get behind this character. This character's sick. That's an overhead. Oh, nice. Like, what's the jumping for this character? Oh no. No! Dude, that pin though. Right there. Oh boy. Oh boy. Dude, like, Akatsuki's cool. This is Hilda's biggest weakness right here, the corner. Just get out of there. Damn. Overhead. Ah. Okay. Good stuff. Gordo's the best and I love him. Gordo's cool. Gordo's fun in this game. Super fun. I have a feeling if I pick up Nanase, I'm gonna have a good time with her. Because she's very good, not only that, but she seems pretty simple to play. Ah, oh, come on! Oh, that's an overhead. And she has a DP? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, if I play this character, it's over. Damn. That's an overhead. Come in! Nice. Good stuff, good stuff. Oh man. This is not going well. Do you remember Nanase arcade mode? I've never played arcade mode in this game. Alright, here we go. Oh. Oh, this one's good. This feels good, actually. Oh, boy. Damn. That is not a good jumping. Does she not have a good jumping? Oh boy. Oh boy. Hilda does not jump in. Alright, you're right. You're right, she doesn't. Wrong. I forgot about that button. I forgot I had this. Oh, I wanted to. All right, then. All right, then. Good stuff. You know, just sit on your chair and press buttons is such a foreign thing to me. I don't know if I can comprehend it. All right, we're good. Whoa, in the world. Oops. Damn, I've been dropping that left and right. Oh boy. Yeah, I need to see some HILDA players. I need to see some HILDA players. For sure. Do you know about whiffing A to make moves safer on shield? Oh yeah. Or not specific, I can't react to it, but I definitely know that pressing the A moves, reverse beating to A, definitely makes things a lot better. Oh boy. Oh yeah. Vaya Bolto. Merc. Oh boy. Merc. Ouch. Couldn't see where I was going. Good stuff. Oh. 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 Damn, good stuff. What other unique characters will be added to BB Tag? So far, no other ones. Fly definitely is a bothersome, but... The long limbs definitely are not fun to deal with either. Good stuff. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, whoa. Oh, the babies going over to make a mix-up. That's pretty good. Oh boy. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Oh nice. Wow, all right. Sounds good. Oh boy. Oh no, I thought I could. Oh yeah, you can't reverse beat 2cc. That's right. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Alright, that was sick. That laugh. The laughter. Aww. Something about Ojo laughs I really like. Luvia from the Fate franchise is... Every time she gets on screen, I just like... I automatically get a smile because literally... She has the greatest Ojo laugh ever. I mostly watch the Lolly Fate to talk smack. And then I realized that I think I missed a season, which was hilarious. I'm pretty sure I did. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, that's an overhead. That's 100% an that's an overhead too. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh! Oh I don't know why I did that, but I did. Oh boy. Okay. Oh. Dang. Okay, at least I got that. I had to do something. Oh. Wait. Dang. I thought I could punish it. I guess not. I guess not. Good stuff, good stuff. Did 6k. Ah, she can do more than that. She can do 8k if she chain shifts out of All right then. Ouch. I keep trying to tech like BB tag. Just sit there and block. Oh no. I guarded in the air. What? Oh boy. Whoa. Ah. Nice, good stuff, good stuff. That character looks really good. Who, Mika?
I think she's considered one of the worst.
Oh yeah, if the net play was amazing in this game, I'm pretty sure it would be more populated. Because everybody wants to play a good net play game. No matter what, it will be populated. I think that is an overhead. Damn. Out. Ouch. Oh, I try to chain shift. Good. Good stuff. Frame traps, yay. Then all right, good stuff. Yeah, I just don't know too much about freaking Hilda. I know that I have to do more 66C. Oh boy. Alright then. Alright. Oh boy. No! No, Seth, no! Damn, dude. All right, then. All right, then. That was interesting. Hilda. God, Hilda. She's kind of hard to handle. I have to really go on a few more dates with Hilda to be able to really... I gotta go on a few more dates with this chick to be able to really play with her. Seriously. She's hard. She's treating me like crap, dude.